We do have some sad news this morning to tell you about. Former quarterback Jeff Kline, he played for Auburn, has passed away after a short battle with cancer. It was only 11 days ago when Jeff was admitted to a Columbus, Georgia hospital. He was experiencing some back pain. Doctors then discovered cancer in his pelvic area, a lesion on his brain. Jeff played again from AU from 1999 to 2001. Jeff Kline survived by his wife, Adrian, and their two young sons. Jeff's Auburn family also reacting this morning. His former center Cole Kubelik saying, "We lost a good one."